Hello guys, and welcome back to my channel. So in this video, I will be sharing with you how I prepared this yummy potato porridge with spinach for my kids. This is one of their favorite foods, so I love to prepare it in a special way. Now let's get started. So these are the ingredients I will be using. So here are my potatoes. They are peeled and washed. I have here one onion, one fresh tomato, one bell pepper. I have some sausages, my stock cube. Here I have my spinach, just a bit. Also, here I have some chicken. I don't usually use chicken all the time, it's optional. Here I have my minced vegetables. I have my extra virgin olive oil, garlic powder. I have here paprika, curry, some black pepper, a bit of pureed tomato. This is optional since you have fresh tomato. Here I have my fresh garlic. I'll be using like 2 cloves. So guys, those are basically everything I need. Now I will blend my tomato, bell pepper and onion. Also, I'll be washing my chicken. Before I parboil it, I like washing the chicken with salt, or if you have vinegar, you can use vinegar. So my chicken has been washed. I will just season them with some spices now. So my chicken has been parboiled for at least 15 minutes. I want to transfer it from the pot because I'm using same pot for the porridge. So I parboiled it for only 15 minutes because it will still go inside the porridge. So now I have my pot on fire. I'll be pouring in extra virgin olive oil. You can also use vegetable oil. So once the oil has heated up, I'm going to pour in my diced garlic. You can also use diced onion or both, but as for me, I always like blending my onion, but I will still throw a lump of onion in it. Stir fry for a minute or two. Now I'm going to go in with my diced sausages. Next, my minced vegetables. So I will stir fry all this for at least 3 to 5 minutes, and after then I'm going to go in with my blended tomato, onion and bell pepper. Now I'm going to add in a bit of pureed tomato. Like I said, this is optional, you don't need to use it. I actually like to use it for color. Now I'm going to go in with my other ingredients like salt, garlic powder, black pepper, some curry, paprika, and half stock cube. Guys, note, all these ingredients I added, I tried to put them in small quantities because my kids will be eating from this food and I don't like feeding them stuff with too much ingredients. In fact, in general, I don't like too much ingredients in my food. So now I'm going to cover this and allow to simmer for at least 5 minutes. So after 5 minutes, this is it. So I'm just going to pour in my chicken stock now. Next, I will go in with my diced potatoes. Like I said, they have been washed already. So I dice them into bits. You can dice them into any shape of your choice. So I will stir everything together. Next, I will just put my chicken so everything cooked together. Now I will cover and allow to cook for another 15 minutes. So after about 15 minutes, it is boiling. I'm now going to add in my diced spinach. I am adding the spinach 5 minutes to it being fully done. I mean 5 minutes to the food being fully done. I don't want my spinach overcooked. Also, you can decide to cook this food without spinach. It is your choice. Cover to cook for another 5 minutes. So this is after 5 minutes, our potato porridge is ready. You can decide to leave it to get thicker than this, or you could always leave it like this, because when it gets cold, it will always get thick. So guys, this is how my potato porridge with spinach came out, and it was yummy. The kids loves it, even my hubby loved it. So guys, we have come to the end of this recipe. I do hope you find it helpful. Please, if you do, do not forget to like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel. I will see you all in my next video. Thank you. Bye.